I'd like to have remarks from Lieutenant General Lawrence Nicholson, Commander of Marine Forces Japan. Commander, the floor is yours.
Konnichiwa and Haisai. Vice Minister of Defense, Miyazawa, Governor Onaga, Mayor Sakima, ladies and gentlemen, I am honored to be here today and want to express my sincere appreciation to all those who made today possible. I am grateful to the government of Japan, the government of Okinawa, the city of Ginawa, the construction workers, the engineers, and the Marine Corps installation specific staff who worked so hard together to make this day possible. While this is a small parcel of land that we are returning today, it underscores a steady and continuous process of land return that has and will continue to occur. Working together to accomplish this return today and in the future will require continued mutual trust, respect, and the coordination of all stakeholders. I am proud of the work our collective teams have done to accomplish this task, and I'm confident that we will continue to work together for the benefit of all of the great citizens of Okinawa. This land return is another step in our ongoing process of base consolidation and realignment. I recently returned from Guam, where the ongoing construction of facilities is proceeding at a rapid pace in the preparation of the flow of U.S. forces under the existing DPRI plan. And while small today, this four hectares of land being returned will benefit all the citizens and residents of Okinawa through the expansion of Route 11 through Ginawan City, I am proud to be associated with this important project. We have all seen and understand the emerging threats in this region. We saw it again this weekend as missiles were launched towards Japan. Our strong and binding alliance of more than 6 years has never been more important to secure regional stability and security. And our ability to work together to solve problems has also never been more important. The great partnership and relationship and friendship between our two nations is historic and unique. This history ties us together as partners, which will require strong cooperation between all of us. Today is a great day for all of Team Okinawa, of which I consider myself a member. I am proud to be assigned here in Okinawa. I am proud to be a member of this island. And I look forward to a strong and continued relationship and even more land returns in the future. Congratulations to us all. Arigato gozaimasu.
My heartfelt appreciation. appreciation goes out to the people at Generalon City for the friendships they share with our Marines, civilians, and family members at the time. The community's support has greatly contributed to maintaining operational readiness to meet our responsibilities in support of both our alliance and peace in our region. This landing term represents an opportunity for Generalon City, and I want to wish you all success and prosperity in the development and reutilization of the land. Thank you for your time.
ギロン市におかれましては、この土地の変化が輝かしい公共を意味し、変換された土地の活用がよりよく素晴らしきものとなりますよう、ご祈念いたします。本日、皆様本日はお時間をいただきまして、誠にありがとうございました。